they arrived at our studio, Bunny, Randy, and James DeBarge revealed that their problems were much deeper than anyone thought.
I understand there were some tough experiences and some secrets within the family that you particularly had to survive.
Well, my father was very abusive.
Physically abusive?
Physically, sexually, mentally.
Were you guys afraid of Bobby? Did I hear that?
Yes.
Why? What happened there?
Bobby abused me in every way. In every way.
Bunny's daughter, Janae, also paid us a visit with an important message for her mom.
I forgive you, Mom. I understand. I really do. I don't want you to hold yourself responsible for the past. I don't care about the past. I only care about your future. Thank you.
Then came the moment of truth. Would the DeBarges take my offer to enter rehab?
This is it, okay? This is life or death. I want to send you to treatment right now, today, right this minute, and treat this and do this. So I want you to make a commitment to me that you'll go.
You have to commit.
Now. Yes?
Yes.
All right. Yeah.